everyone, welcome back to my channel Tanvi's Lifestyle Vlog. So yeah, this is Anushka,
Hi.
My best friend, and we both are going to take the hashtag BFF challenge. So do you want to say something?
No, let's start the challenge.
Okay, so let's start the challenge. For starting the challenge, let me explain you. So we have some few sets of questions in our phone and we both have to answer, and we will check that who knows better. So I'm going to write her answer and she's going to write my choices. So yeah, let's start. Each question has 1 point. So the first question is, what time does your best friend get up in the morning?
So it's quite easy.
Yeah, it's quite easy.
Don't see. I'm not going to show.
Okay, let's give a range, okay, that between this to this, because we can't write the exact time.
Yeah, okay.
So I wrote the answer and let's check. So yeah, tell which time, give a range.
9:30 to 10.
I wrote 9 a.m. Zero. Okay, so I wake up from 11 to 12.
Wrong. It's 10 a.m. to 10:30.
No, so we both get a zero. That's both gets a zero. You can see we both get a zero. So the next question is, what is your best friend's favorite school subject? So yeah, it's quite easy.
I know.
There might be choices, but okay. Let's see.
Only one subject.
Only one subject. The most favorite one.
I know
one.
That she does not like science, so I'm not going to write.
Okay, I wrote. So what is the favorite subject in school?
English.
Maybe. Oh, I wrote English, yes. I wrote English and I get a point.
Yeah.
So my favorite subject is geography. Yes, I do.
Geography.
She wrote geography and yeah, we both get 1 point. So let's jump into the next question, and the third question is quite easy, and the question is, what profession would your best friend most like to have?
I also know this
and it's quite easy. So I wrote the answer and let's see what she writes. So what do you want to become?
A lawyer.
I wrote lawyer. So I get a point, and I want to become an actress.
I know.
Yes, she wrote that. We both get 1 point. We both are at 2 each.
Now I have to go for hard questions. Now she's going to answer everything.
The next question is, what is your best friend afraid of? I know this.
Afraid of.
What you're most afraid of?
Lizard. She knows everything.
I know.
A pro, man.
I got 1 point. I am afraid of spiders.
I wrote lizards.
No, not so much. I am afraid of spiders. So she gets a zero. I'm leading by 1 point. Next question is a bit confusing. And the question is, what is your best friend's favorite desserts?
Desserts.
It's very confusing. So
I just show my answer.
What's your favorite dessert?
Ice cream.
Oh, I wrote ice cream. You can see I wrote ice cream and I get 1 more point. So my favorite is also ice cream.
I wrote ice cream.
She also gets a point. But still I'm waiting by 1 point. So the next question is, what did your best friend want to be when they were a child?
What you wanted to become?
I wanted to become a very reputed person, you know. I'm not going to tell you. What you wanted to become?
Actress?
Oops, I wrote teacher. No! I wrote teacher, so I get a zero. I wanted to become a doctor.
Doctor.
She got it.
I know.
Yes. She got 1 point and we are 4 each. So the next question is, what is one thing your best friend cannot live without?
Very, very, very.
So what is the one thing you cannot live without?
Phone.
Oh my god. I wrote phone. So I get a phone and I'm leaving. So same here, I also gotta live without phone, and that's damn true. So she also gets 1 point. Next question is, when and how did you two meet each other? When and how?
When and how?
We can't remember the date because we were very small. We can write the year or the class. And the place I know where we met. We met in Kidzi.
Yeah.
And we were at three. My age was 3. You were also 3, right?
I don't remember the age, but...
But we were in nursery.
Nursery, no. Play group.
It's same only. So yeah, we wrote the same answer.
Kids.
In Kidzi. And our best friendship is since 2000...
5.
Yeah.
It has been 15 years?
15 years I have to tolerate her.
Same here. What was the last movie your best friend saw?
I know this.
Last movie your best friend saw. It's Bollywood.
Actor, actress.
It's of Akshay Kumar. And it was released in 2019. Now you should know. During Pooja.
Oh.
Let me tell.
Hmm.
It's Houseful 4.
Yeah. But thanks to her.
Yes, I gave the hint. Cheating. Can you tell which movie you saw last?
Lakshmi. I told you.
Yesterday, yes. I saw her research.
Next
also.
Question is, how many proposals till now your best friend got?
So it's quite interesting. Total proposals. Now I have to count from first. Okay, let me range. How many?
Last 1 year.
Not last 1 year, from the beginning. How many you got till now? Give a range and I wrote one answer.
1 to 10.
I think so. 1 to 10 means that's the range.
Yeah.
I wrote 10 in the I was in the border. I wrote 10, so I get 1 point.
Range is, let me guess.
Okay, you guess.
10 to 15.
It's you are also in the range. It's 15. Oh, she got it. Yeah, she got it. She wrote 10 to 15 and it's correct. I don't accept anyone. I what just is it. Your best friend's 5 topmost priorities in descending order? We have to arrange. The first one, 2, 5.
Okay, so yeah, that's right. Love, money.
Yeah, there are the categories like which is coming in first, like family, friends, love, career, or money. So yeah, let's try. I wrote.
Done.
So, what is your first priority?
My family.
I wrote career. Second?
Career.
I wrote love. Third?
Career. Love. Money.
I wrote friends. Fourth?
Money.
I wrote money. Fifth is friends. I'm betrayed. I'm not going to talk. So my first priority is career.
Family.
No. My second priority is money.
Career.
My third priority is friends.
Money.
Fourth, love.
Love.
Fifth, family.
Friends.
She also gets a 0. And the next question is very complicated one. Again, one complicated question. It is, what is your best friend's biggest fear? What is your biggest fear?
To get
bitch. I wrote her biggest fear is to be cheated. And I wrote it correct. My biggest fear in life is losing someone very important.
I wrote something.
What?
I don't want to show.
No, you have to show what you wrote. Show me. Oh my god, she wrote not getting attention. It's not the biggest fear.
When she gets it.
The question is, when your best friend wants to get married. What age do you want to get married?
26? 24.
I wrote 24. I get a big 0.
I want to get married at the age of 28-29. I wrote 26.
No, not so early, ma'am. It's 28 is enough. So she also gets a 0. Next, and the last question is, what are the 3 things your best friend always carry? I know. What are the 3 things you carry always?
Headphones.
I wrote earphones.
Mobile.
Okay, and?
Mask. Safety is important.
My one is correct. I wrote handkerchief, earphones and money.
Okay, no problem.
I carry earphones.
Headphones.
Lipstick. Always.
What next?
Money.
Mobile and mask.
I always forget mask. Yeah, mobile I take, but that's necessary part, you know. I carry earphones, money, and I always carry lipstick, and that's true. So she also gets
time to subtotal the points out of 15.
So I get 9 out of 15, and she gets 8 out of 15. So it means I win the challenge.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that means I know you well. You don't know me. I'm not going to talk to you.
Don't talk.
So it has been 15 years we are together, but nahi. Ye friendship itna smooth nahi chala. Beech mein hum logon ne
बहुत झगड़ा भी हुआ था हम लोगों के बीच.
एक साल हमने बात तक नहीं किया. हम लोगों ने एक दूसरे का मूवी नहीं देखा था. चैट भी नहीं करते थे. शी वाज ब्लॉक्ड, आई वाज ब्लॉक्ड. दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग हैपेंड.
वी आर बैक.
यस, फाइनली वी आर बैक. एंड सो आई थॉट टू मेक दिस चैलेंज विद हर.
And I wanted to make this challenge from so long. So yeah, we are back and we made this video. And I hope we are not going to break this friendship.
Never ever. Always and forever.
Yes, always and forever. I and Anushka end this video. So hope you guys liked it. And do not forget to
subscribe, share, comment.
And like, of course.
Yeah, and like.
And yeah, stay tuned. I will be right back soon with another video. Till then, bye.